Hi, assalamualaikum everyone. Today I would like to continue my progress 2, which is DNS and web server configuration. So firstly, we need to update our sources .list by typing sudo nano /etc/apt/sources.list. Okay, first I put hashtag at front of debcdroom, and I already typed some command here. Make sure to check the spelling, and now we control O, enter, and control X. Now we want to insert cdroom, so we use command sudo apt-cdroom add. So please insert this. We go to devices optical drive. I already inserted this. After that, we use command sudo apt-get update to update our system. Then we upgrade up our system by using sudo apt-get upgrade command. It shows 0 upgraded because I already upgraded before. Next, we will need to install Bind9 by using sudo apt-get install Bind9. After that, we type dpkg-l Bind9. This command is used to check whether the package successfully installed or not. The result will show the name, version, architecture, and description. After that, we need to change our path by using cd/etc/bind. Then we list out all the file by using ls command. After that, we want to backup our file name.conf.local by using sudo cp. Now we type ls and we will see the file backup is created. Now we use sudo nano command to edit the name.conf.local. Here we need to add a few lines that contains our domain name, mikasa.com, filedb.mikasa, IP address, and filedb.74. We save it, Ctrl O, Ctrl X. Now we're gonna do the same. We're gonna copy db.local to db.mikasa and copy db.255 to db.74 by using sudo cp command. And we're gonna type sudo nano db.mikasa to edit the file. So here we're gonna replace the localhost with our domain name mikasa.com. First we're gonna type Ctrl/ and type the word we want to replace, localhost, enter, and we replace with mikasa.com, enter, and select all by type A. Now we see the localhost is being replaced with mikasa.com. Then we change the IP address as well to 192.168.56.10. And we need to add another line, same as before. And then we save it, Ctrl O, Ctrl X. And now we will do the same thing to db.74 and db.255 by using sudo cp db.255 db.74. And we use sudo nano db.74 to edit this file. Same as before, we are going to replace localhost with mikasa.com, which is our domain name. And now we're gonna add a new line, same as above, but change an S with PTR. And we Ctrl O, Enter to save it, and Ctrl X. Okay, now we want to edit resolve.conf file by using sudo nano /etc/resolve.conf. Here we need to make sure that our name server is same as our server, which is 192.168.56.10, and we save it, Ctrl X. And now we use cd to change our path and use sudo apt-get install dnsutils. It shows dnsutils is already the newest version as I already installed it before. Now we use cd/etc/bin. Then we need to install Apache 2 by using sudo apt install Apache 2. As I already installed it before, so it shows Apache 2 is already the newest version. Next, we need to start Apache by using sudo service apache 2 start. Then we need to restart bin9 by typing sudo service bin9 restart. After that, we dig our domain name by typing digmikasa.com. Result will show our IP address and server name has changed. And then we type command nslookup.mikasa.com. And we will see the server has changed to 192.168.56.10 and the name is mikasa.com. To make sure the connection is successful or not, we ping mikasa.com. We see here it is successfully connected and I will use Ctrl C. All done, it's success as it shows 0% packet loss. Now we go to setting, Ethernet, and we click change adapter option. And we right click on VirtualBox host only network and click properties and choose IPv4. And we set our DNS server to 192.168.56.10 and click OK. And now we go to command prompt. Here we ping mikasa.com and 192.168.56.10 to make sure it is successfully connected or not. So it shows the result. Then we go back to our Debian and click activities to and choose Firefox. And now we are going to search our domain name, mikasa.com. And it shows Apache 2 Debian default page. That's all from me. Thank you for watching.